Easy way to cast on, make your slip knot and put your needle there. Okay, so you have one strand on one hand, one strand on the other. Put your thumb on top, wrap, put your needle in there, and knit around and knit around and knit.